many. There were too many of those meatheads out there, knuckle draggers out there, and I couldn't stand that. And you didn't have to be a knuckle dragger to be able to get in a fight and kick some butt. You could still be a joker. You could still dance with flashlights, and you could still go to put La Bamba on the radio and drive down the street if you wanted to. And I used to do that in Cabo all the time too. Put on Ricky Martin and all these Cabo people, and not much for clandestine being clandestine, but it was those little things that I think a lot of the other movies didn't capture that you did in ours. And it was just the various personalities and the joking around and the wearing the shorts. Yeah. I still got those shorts. Of course that was a movie. I had that's what I was wearing. I mean, big deal. It's shorts. The only thing we couldn't put in the movie, which I wish we would have is I had a Mickey Mouse shirt on. They just, Disney wouldn't let us put the movie. And that's why when we watched the movie again, the closest thing we could find was a panda shirt. So that's why Pablo's wearing that panda shirt. But yes, the movie was extremely accurate, and the actors took their time to get all those little mannerisms down.